Beckles off a stick wide of the goal. He's had chances tonight. Another penalty coming up to Edmonton. Whitney takes down Perron. They're going to call him for diving? I think they are, Kelly. Looks like it'll be coincidental minors. Some four-on-four coming up on Hockey Night in Canada. Now, Kelly, the dreaded hook slash diving combo moments ago.
Well, Ryan Whitney is going to take a hooking penalty here, but David Perron, that's a ridiculous unsportsmanlike diving penalty, not to mention how dangerous that is, Rick, with Whitney behind him.